When he lies asleep, he looks just like his brother. This is the time we get to run our fingers through his hair, feel his gentle cheek, look straight at his face before he's gone back beneath the covers. For when he wakes, his every move is watched, his every word rejoiced, his constant supervision. And to his peers, he lives a different life, his simple world without our strife. When is enough gonna be enough? When we look back, there's no regrets. Just a little boy in his own world, so strange to us, but not to him. He doesn't have the usual need for mom and dad's affection. He won't notice tears run down your face. He's oblivious to hurts and fears, and the simplest of things he doesn't understand. And to tell you what he wants, he'll take it by the hand. Once in a while, he'll stand to watch other children as they play. And I sometimes wonder, does he ask himself, why am I this way? When is enough gonna be enough? When we look back, there's no regrets. Just a little boy in his own, so strange to us, but not to him. It's difficult to know what lies ahead, or what a life might hold in store. But each day we pray for little miracles to help us understand his simple world. When is enough gonna be enough? When we look back, there's no regrets. Just a little boy in his own, so strange to us, but not to him.